in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
What's good, boys? Welcome back to another video. It's gonna be me telling y'all who my favorite quarterback is, my top five quarterbacks that are my favorite, not based on stats, nothing like that. We're gonna get right into it, saying that number five is Michael Vick. And for anyone who knows me well enough, knows that I hate Lamar. You might think, well, that's kind of hypocritical, but no. See, Lamar, now, he doesn't even play quarterback. He just plays running back. And it's just that part of it just loses it for me with Lamar. And, but Michael Vick getting 1,000 yards rushing, man. First QB to do that was astonishing, man. He just looked back, man. It was crazy. Number four is going to be Matthew Stafford. That man, I just, part of the reason why I love him is because of how much I feel bad for him. The situation he was put with his team for the while, man, it was just crazy. And just, I'm happy he's with a good team now. And I hope that they can make it to the playoffs, maybe to the Super Bowl, hopefully winning it. Yeah. Number three is going to go to Joe Burrow. He's my favorite Bengals quarterback so far. I just love him, man. He got injured. So, of course, that's why he's number three, not number one. But, yeah. Number two, I'm going to have to go with Brady. It's really a love-hate relationship. I'm still partly a Pats fan because most of my family originates over there in New England, and I followed the Pats for years and still now somewhat. Don't call me a bandwagon, but I literally am from there. But my main team's the Bengals, of course. But Brady, man, his story is truly inspirational, man. And numero uno, I'm going to give y'all 10 seconds to guess. 10 seconds to guess in the comments who it can be. Who it will be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I hope y'all commented or else this section will be just stupid. Numero uno goes to Taysom Hill. You know, he's not a quarterback. I mean, he's not really a quarterback. I mean, the thing I love about him is he plays every position. But the thing that just, I like him as a person in general as well. So that's why he's number one for me. I've always wanted to see him succeed. But the thing is, he plays every position, but he's average. And at every single position he plays. Sorry, Taysom Hill, but it's true. I still love you, man. You secure number one for me on my favorite QBs of all time. And yeah, Drew Brees is probably number six on that because of just his story as well. Sitting behind Rivers with the Chargers and just all that. And yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did enjoy, please smash like. I know that sounds cringy, but come on, it helps me grow. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. I'll see you on the next one. Oh, also, if you're still at this point, reminder, 250 subs will be a shout out, and 200 subs will be a video of my day in my life video. And if we hit, when we hit 200, we're going to beat NFL Nerd. You already know. I'm assuming you know him. If you don't know him, check him out. But subscribe when this is over and help me get secure the dubski. I need that dubski, man. I need to win my first war, man. Hope y'all enjoyed. See you on the next one.